Hi, my name is Andrea Morrison. On this week's episode of Plugged In, we're going to sit down and chat with Michelle Soulliere, who is the owner of South Windsor School of Music. She has a very interesting background in the arts and has been involved as a visual artist as well as a musician. And we're going to explore the different projects that are important to our community as well as the value of music education. So check it out this week on Plugged In on YourTV.
Thank you.